on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we're head on back then.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
Hey, look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you. How you doing? Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Yeah. All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down. That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. All this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Yeah.
busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure. Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
Okay, some massive engineering here.
Spheres don't match the ones in the light.
They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
So who was this Al-Basra?
He was a Mughal, one of the soldiers.
That's do with teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it, he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome sort.
Spinning both symbols at once.
There you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
Who we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. Condon.
8 out of 12. On the ringer, constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
When they're in the light.
I think you got it.
Ah. And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tudor.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Come on, Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. All right, come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
I'll be farther, I'm sure. Get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. I know where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! Damn it! Sam! Supply box. Fuck the guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Sam can't lose anything else besides my life. Talk to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay, I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. No, come on. What the hell with this place? Damn it. Huh.
Yes. I... Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
Up we go.
Oh, shit! No!
That's a long way. Long way down.
Whoa!
grave. Ah, damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work! I didn't expect. Mm-hmm.